Oh, you should have been seeing me. I really let Elephant have it. I chase him, I torment him, I break him into a million little elephant pieces. It was thing of beauty, really. My best work. Classic Vlad.
And the clover?
Clover is finished! No way in million years, Horton, find it. Read my beak. Clover is gone forever.
I just saw Horton and he is still talking to that clover!
Idiot!
Whoa! Come on, I'm your bro. It's me you're talking to. We have history. Come on, let's not forget I did this for free.
What is happening to the jungle of Newell? There once was a time when people were people and specks were specks. Mm-hmm. Well, I say if you can't see it, hear it, or feel it, it doesn't exist. Our way of life is under attack.
And who's leading that attack?
Horton!
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Wait a minute. This is Horton we're talking about. You all know him. He wouldn't hurt a fly. Except for that fly city he sat on. But he didn't do that on purpose.
Shut up, Mouse.
Yeah, that's weird. Man, my brownies are burning. I gotta go.
Are we going to let troublemakers like Horton poison the minds of our children?
Not the children!
When Horton tells our children about worlds beyond the jungle, he makes them question authority.
Which leads to defiance, which leads to anarchy!
Yeah! Horton must pay!
Is that speck?
No, we have to do something!
For the children!
For the children!
Are we going to let him get away with this?
No!